engineer is only a true engineer when they can build things. And unfortunately, this is not stressed enough in our education system. So this is what eYantra is all about sharing our experience in project-based learning and seeding the idea of building things amongst students in engineering colleges, and seeding, more important than that, the confidence that they can see a problem and they can build a solution to solve that problem. And from that confidence will be born perhaps even an entrepreneur.
Like, in order to manufacture the robot, we had to go wandering around Mangalore in order to search for parts. So we learned how to get information from the locals, and then we had to innovate in order to find the solutions.
This was like an integration of four separate components. Image processing was separate, path planning was separate, and then PID control, everything was separate. How do you interconnect them? What problems do you face when you interconnect them? So all that was new designing experiences.
Whatever you learn in your classes, in your colleges, in your universities, of course that had to put to practice. When you actually do the things with your own hands and you apply your mind and you create something, that is where actually that is the real fruit of your learning.
I felt like I was doing something of sort of what those professional engineers do. So that was a beautiful experience actually. And then seeing it being laser cut and come to life, and then we assemble it together, that's a beautiful moment.
Students don't enjoy rote learning in a classroom. They want to have some fun along with learning. And we feel that competition is a good way of making learning with fun and learning through competition.
Actually, we are from a rural area. In the colleges in a rural area, the students are always, we doesn't get that much of opportunities in our college. But while entering into eYantra, the environment is totally different. They give a task-based training.
So in our college, which is located in Kerala, we do have a lot of facilities. We have labs, and there are lots of them. But the problem is, when we use those labs, we're made to do certain experiments, like certain fixed circuits, and you know, we can't experiment further.
eYantra is a platform to experience engineering rather than just read about it or learn about it. So it's a way to experience the true form of engineering by trial and error and practice and constant perseverance.
We failed many times, and we correct that algo, and the algo runs. That feeling is very good.
Implementing it was really a tough challenge because we were doing it from the scratch. We were asking the instructors, they were helping, but it was a task for us to making the algorithm and understanding what is actually happening to it.
To aid them in this process, we give them video tutorials, and if they have any questions, they can post their queries on a online discussion forum. Within 24 hours, their queries are answered.
Late at night, around 12, the moment I got that I made bot move on a virtual line, orienting itself towards the point, I was really happy and I was shouting in the whole hostel.
The industry needs people who are innovative, who can think on their own, and kind of find ways to solve new problems rather than those who are expecting direction and instructions all the time.
I took part in eYantra 2015 and 2016. So when I came here last year, I came second in my team. And what happened was that when I came here, I was quite motivated that my mechanism is the best. But unfortunately, I came second just because of when I came here, I saw that there are much better solutions to the same problem. This time when I came, I was highly, highly motivated and confident enough that yes, now we can have many solutions to the same problem, and you just have to keep improving them.
What we are trying to do is that we are trying to take this talented new young generation of ours and help them find their true place in the global economy of tomorrow.
Thank you.